girl and boy. Hey there, you girl and boy. What were you doing back there?
Nothing.
I saw you. You were stealing. Did you confess to me that you were stealing?
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
My grandmother and my grandfather said that while I'm here staying with them, I am not to play with you. But I've decided I will play with you. My name is Gwendolyn. But you may call me Grasshopper.
Grasshopper.
What can you do?
She can do Elvis.
Show me.
Well, if your baby leaves you and you need a place to dwell, well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street at her break hotel. Oh, baby, well, I'm so lonely, baby. Well, I'm so lonely. You'll be so lonely you could die.
Can you do my hair like yours?
I believe that because I know what it feels like when you sing it. I know what it feels like when you listen to it. I know the evil thoughts and desires that come over you when you get swept away in the beat. And you ask the average young person what it is they like about this music so much, they're going to tell you one thing. They're going to tell you it's the beat. It's the beat. It's the beat. It's the beat! And we're a music-loving church here. We sing our hymns of praise each and every week to the Lord. The Bible says make a joyful noise unto the Lord. But there is nothing...
There's your boyfriend.
Can we go home now?
In a few minutes. I have to check out my children.
I'm going for a walk.
You're fine. Now just calm yourself. I'll be right back.
Buddy! Buddy, buddy! Who's your friend?
This is Grasshopper.
Buddy's taking me to see Elvis tonight.
You are? Oh, did you hear that? They're going to go see Elvis. Do your Elvis for us, Reverend.
Gwendolyn? Your grand folks say you can come and have ice cream with us if you'd like.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Okay, bye-bye, buddy. Bye-bye, Grasshopper. Grasshopper, bye. I like your name.
Thank you.
Bye, Grasshopper.
Bye, buddy.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, buddy.